For more television gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre Small Screen.
Kala Tika actress Diljit Kaur is soon going to hit our screens with her new show. Diljit has bagged the role of Ma Durga in her upcoming serial. It will be a one-month Navratri special series titled as Ma Shakti. Talking about the same, Diljit told a leading web portal, "This is my first mythological and I'm very excited. We are shooting in Gujarat. I have got my son Jaden here with me. He's missing school. I'm taking a risk, but this role is very special for me. This is a character for my soul. I'm so happy to see the interest in the news." The response by fans has been very good. The actress is getting a good response and the makers have decided to keep her look under wraps. Well, we just hope that Diljit delivers her best performance in this new series. The show will hit our screens on 21st September 2017. Are you guys excited?